A guide as much. Welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
I keep feeling eyes in the back of my head.
My feet always take me.
It's just another way to save your own skin.
Places such as this depend upon my vigilance.
Constructing a bridge so grand is a glorious feat indeed.
It must be very old. I wonder when it was built.
Freshly rested as you are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
I grant you fire's blaze.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. I would be only too glad.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
I see a plan. We are well poised to complement each other's
This is a good find.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Those helpful magics you cast have worn off. All you want. Won't make a difference when I've grappled you, see? That was impeccably timed, Arisen. Apologies, Master. My mind was 1,000 leagues away. If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, the private quarters of one Arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Fascinating.
Can't wait to find out what's inside. As you wish, I shall return directly.
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
Thank you.
must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sight, Serendon.
Let us endeavour to keep up, though we are less easily caught.
I will protect you.
Fermo fatindome. Anascinde aliale achiales.
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Alas, it would seem I've taken on too much.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry something for you.
Who? True to your word, you have come. Let us begin at once. I should like to observe your form first and foremost. So stand here and take your aim at yon targets. My gratitude. I learned much from you just now. In fact, I have made a discovery. Unlike those of elven make, bows crafted by other races are designed for keen aim. Is that not so? But I can see this is no revelation for you. I expect you thought this design common to all bows, yes? Not so for those of elven make, however. Our bows are crafted to guide not the hand, but the heart. Mayhap you will find the sentiment strange, but such is the perspective of elven kind. We are taught that arrows loosed with proper form will strike true, as if 'tis all a matter of poise. I admit, I find it rather baffling myself. Perhaps that is why my bowmanship has failed to improve. Yet with this bow, I begin to understand. Let us see if I fare any better now.
Huzzah!
What a feat! I can hardly believe it. Every last arrow found its mark, dead center. This marvel is nothing at all like an elven bow. The design allows for ease of aim and steadfast flight of each arrow. To think that I should feel such a difference. Mayhap I am more suited to a bow foreign make than one of my own people's. 'Tis a strange thought, but how else to explain it? My arrows have not soared so true in all my days. I'd nearly given up on myself. Yet 'twould seem I am not without talent after all. My performance with this bow has divested me of such doubts. But the ingenuity of this design, if only my people would take heed. 'Tis all very well to talk of honing one's form, but why should we not perfect the tool so integral to our customs? I am decided. I shall take this bow back to the arbor. With this as my weapon, I have no doubt I shall pass my trial of archery.
this scene. Sir Glyndor's doubts no longer plague him. May his newfound confidence see him through his trial of archery.
You have my support.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking it.
I grant you lightning spangs.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get wet. You're still wet. Here, you go to waste.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please him. Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Why in another place? I have to become a treasure chest rather close by. Perhaps I could show you the way?
an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes. We need not words to show our intentions. The elves may come to trust us if we prove ourselves indeed.
The elves are a people.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out
Kiminindor, Fionar lis nun moriven.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only twern't so far away.
Ayu, fanamu ne metani.
Ilem nun les canalin kalia lum.
Nambawi alelia yatelum.
Sinke fanil.
Lot Ronde Militar. I a lot. Yaman Ransaran. I a lot run the militar.
Isolot Fanun, Nanda win the cabin.
Firlinta,
Roman Nun Eruma.
Alecano Nandi.
Intal, ne, Malinta.
Fil Ankalayel.
Take this. It is something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Isolod Fanun, Nandawin Le Karen. Fir Alekaliel.
Lisfa Ondo Soron.
I alert run the militar. Elkira Andio.
A fair more fin in Tarma, a fair pella in Minasvana.
I alert, run the military. Camelhum. More.
Ehalana. Alekanonande.
Non fe nembawe.
And then when Alcawa.
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
Akael fil Kalawin nun li arama. Arume fa in iterond, etele el dalia nun we. in Lalastar.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far.
Akael fil kal. Arume fa in Iterond, etele el. Dalia nun finantai.
Nun lia tilmo. Jar men ran soron.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Sufien elelote anfir anandwin, mormate fa elecano. Osto silfa malantha alecano mine in fair avehum. Sinde fil arenka.
Atelia edelia nul.
Ferale, Eulia, menelera.
Eldalia mor neseron, minua luion.
I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid
Elelote anfir anandwin, mormate osto silfa malantha alecano mine in fair avehum. Angu do telpe.
Nun lia tilmo. Nun lia tilmo.
Jar men ran soron.
Is el rod fanan? Fenenumen in Tayal?
Is it Rod Fanan?
Wish me to return at once, Master.
Palan, my Timothy Melto.
Palan, a fear in me.
Elelote osto silfa malantha alecano mine in fer avehum. Angudu telpe.
Nea fair morfin in parma.
With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant.
Are you phenomenal?
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen? We must rest, though the sun is still up. In another world, a bold and mighty warrior was the pillar of our party. I'd gladly assume the same role myself.
A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?